Well, it's 6 in the morning in Singapore and midnight in Khartoum, where fighting has continued between the Sudanese army and the paramilitary, rather, I should say, rapid support forces.